5,000 SAT vocabulary words, side A. Wordless 13. Deplete. To reduce or lessen, as by use, exhaustion, or waste. Deplorable. Contemptible. Deplore. To regard with grief or sorrow. Deponent. Laying down. Depopulate. To remove the inhabitants from. Deport. To take or send away forcibly, as to a penal colony. Deportment. Demeanor. Deposition. Testimony legally taken on interrogatories and reduced to writing, for use as evidence in court. Depositor. One who makes a deposit, or has an amount deposited. Depository. A place where anything is kept in safety. Deprave. To render bad, especially morally bad. Deprecate. To express disapproval or regret for, with hope for the opposite. Depreciate. To lessen the worth of. Depreciation. A lowering in value or an underrating in worth. Depress. To press down. Depression. A falling of the spirits. Depth. Deepness. Derelict. Neglectful of obligation. Deride. To ridicule. Derisible. Open to ridicule. Derision. Ridicule. Derivation. That process by which a word is traced from its original root or primitive form and meaning. Derivative. Coming or acquired from some origin. Derive. To deduce, as from a premise. Dermatology. The branch of medical science which relates to the skin and its diseases. Derrick. An apparatus for hoisting and swinging great weights. Descendant. One who is descended lineally from another, as a child, grandchild, etc. Descendant. Proceeding downward. Descent. The act of moving or going downward. descry. To discern. Desert. To abandon without regard to the welfare of the abandoned. Desiccant. Any remedy which, when applied externally, dries up or absorbs moisture, as that of wounds. Designate. To select or appoint, as by authority. Desist. To cease from action. Desistance. Cessation. Despair. Utter hopelessness and despondency. Desperado. One without regard for law or life. Desperate. Resorted to inelastic extremity, or as if prompted by utter despair. Despicable. Contemptible. Despite prep. In spite of. Despond. To lose spirit, courage, or hope. Despondent. Disheartened. Despot. An absolute and irresponsible monarch. Despotism. Any severe and strict rule in which the judgment of the governed has little or no part. Destitute. Poverty-stricken. Desultory. Not connected with what precedes. Deter. To frighten away. Deteriorate. To grow worse. Determinate. Definitely limited or fixed. Determination. The act of deciding. Deterrent. Hindering from action through fear. Detest. To dislike or hate with intensity. Detract. To take away in such manner as to lessen value or estimation. Detriment. Something that causes damage, depreciation, or loss. Detrude. To push down forcibly. Deviate. To take a different course. Devilry. Malicious mischief. Deviltry. Wanton and malicious mischief. Devious. Out of the common or regular track. Devise. to invent. Devout. Religious. Dexterity. Readiness, precision, efficiency, and ease in any physical activity or in any mechanical work. Diabolic. Characteristic of the devil. Diacritical. Marking a difference. Diagnose. To distinguish, as a disease, by its characteristic phenomena. Diagnosis. Determination of the distinctive nature of a disease. Dialect. Forms of speech collectively that are peculiar to the people of a particular district. Dialectician. A logician. Dialogue. A formal conversation in which two or more take part. Diaphanous. Transparent. Diatomic. Containing only two atoms. Diatribe. A bitter or malicious criticism. Dictum. A positive utterance. Didactic. Pertaining to teaching. Difference. Dissimilarity in any respect. Differentia. Any essential characteristic of a species by reason of which it differs from other species. Differential. Distinctive. Differentiate. To acquire a distinct and separate character. Diffidence. Self-distrust. Diffident. Affected or possessed with self-distrust. Diffusible. Spreading rapidly through the system and acting quickly. Diffusion. Dispersion. Dignitary. One who holds high rank. Digraph. A union of two characters representing a single sound. Digress. To turn aside from the main subject and for a time dwell on some incidental matter. Dilapidated pa. Fallen into decay or partial ruin. Dilate. To enlarge in all directions. Dilatory. Tending to cause delay. Dilemma. A situation in which a choice between opposing modes of conduct is necessary. Dilettante. A superficial amateur. Diligence. Careful and persevering effort to accomplish what is undertaken. Dilute. To make more fluid or less concentrated by admixture with something. Diminution. Reduction. Dimly. Obscurely. Diphthong. The sound produced by combining two vowels into a single syllable or running together the sounds. Diplomacy. Tact, shrewdness, or skill in conducting any kind of negotiations or in social matters. Diplomat. A representative of one sovereign state at the capital or court of another. Diplomatic. Characterized by special tact in negotiations. Diplomatist. One remarkable for tact and shrewd management. Disagree. To be opposite an opinion. Disallow. To withhold permission or sanction. Disappear. To cease to exist, either actually or for the time being. Disappoint. To fail to fulfill the expectation, hope, wish, or desire of,